All right, so only this one here is a valid JSON document. All the other ones have syntax errors and invalid tokens.